2020 presentation with Mr. Andy Hassel from Ask International.
Thank you. high, high kick. The higher the better these days, gives your players a chance to get underneath that ball. And the knock on by Zulu Sevens gives it as a French put in. We are back to international rugby straight after this game. Wales against Scotland. And good work from the Zulu Sevens. They've done a lot of defending so far in this first half. Finally get their hands on the ball. But they have a long way to go to that French try line. Very good post stuff from Victor Foster, the Zulu number 12. Oh, that's excellent running, excellent running. It's the second score, Theo Binet. Such down, underneath the pH in front of the NHL stand. And this time the 2 points asked for by the board. 12-0, the France Development Sevens lead over Zulu Sevens. Alex Adat with the restart. This time not so easy for France to recover the ball, so Zulu threw away with it. A little half break, and a reaction tackle on close line. His opponents, and will be a penalty and no more for Zulu Sevens. And this time there's no room to work with. Here comes the Zavgas. Matt Wiseman taking the French contact. The French go straight off their feet, so Zulu Sevens once more. With a hand on the ball. Sadiq, this is going. Comes down a very, very big piece of midfield room, and he's got the ball away. That's sensational stuff. Brendan Morska, the beneficiary, with sterling work in the midfield. Zulu Sevens right back in it. The better Pretorius going to take all the credit for that try. So at half time, the France Development 7 leads Zulu Sevens 10-5.
Time never seen.
singing.
Look at the night, and the dark seems so long.
Everybody, let's hear it, enjoy the game. Give a big kiss on the cheek and say, I love you. Give a kiss anyway.
And when I'm happy, everyone comes off my shoulder.
Rams development, get this second half underway. The lead was cut right at the end of that first half, but here they come again, the boys in blue. Two players following the same man, and that's proven fatal, dive to the line. Maybe down the try is awarded. Superb score for Nathan Torres, his second in the final. So the kick unsuccessful, and no matter, France will feel they're in control of this game. Two scores now, 15-5 they lead over Zulu Sevens. Zulu Sevens get the ball wide, and once again, cutting straight through the midfield for the French. Tremendous tackling. Great stuff. And Theo Gallet, the try scorer. Zulu Sevens not panicking, keeping the ball alive. And the big forward. Jordan Sinekli doesn't fancy his chances down the touchline, so takes the contact and gives away the penalty. So here come France once more. Oh, that's delightful stuff. Theo Millet has really lit up this final. This is his second score. And 20 becomes 22. Increasingly looking more and more likely that the France Development Sevens will retain their trophy. And a heavy collision midfield. Great determination from Silvestro Tolofua. Taking a big bang to the head, watch this on the replay. Close your eyes and be squeamish. Ouch, that's gonna hurt. Can somebody stop squeezing that cat, please? Oh, it's a magpie. Which reminds me, Scotland against Wales on the next day, gentlemen. Oh, you are awake. Good, good, good. Where's your money? Scotland? Or Wales? Proclaimers? Or Tom Jones? Simple Minds? Bonnie Tyler? Enough, back to the action. Francis Evans, win the ball from the back of the scrum. Turning on the style, that's a superb run down the outside, what a turn of pace. Great work from Arthur Rettier. Oh, that's just tremendous, Evans. Thomas Salviani scores, but Theo Milley did all the hard work. And a great kick from that wide as well. Last year the Strength Development won 26-0 and improved on that. 29-5 as we come into the last minute of the game. So here we've got the Zulu Sevens trying to put a little bit of pride on the scoreboard. Zulu Sevens trying everything to get through this strange defence, but it's not happening for them. And here's full time, the referee's seen off. Your 2014 International Lesser Teams Champions, the France Development side, congratulations. Over to Ed Crane.
Thank you very much. Have you made the HL? You've got the Liam. Why is that serious? I tell you what, it was up easily, very special. Starting with the Ed Crane.